Hey guys, Dr. here, and welcome to today's episode of the Chiro Couch. And today, I'm going to talk about two particular cases I've had this year where these people were told that they had no problem. However, when they finally came and saw me, we definitely saw some problems that were missed. But before I start, I just want to make this one thing clear. The purpose of today is to not bash other chiropractors or medical officers or physiotherapists. We all need to get along and we all need to refer to each other when the other person is more qualified. You see, the real purpose of today is to encourage you to make sure that you get properly assessed by the appropriate specialist for a particular problem. I'm forever seeing people that were told that the problem would go away by itself, but years later they've got the same problem and they may have just learned to live with it. In a lot of cases, if they were correctly diagnosed, we would have fixed things a lot easier. So please don't come out to me and ask about foot problems. Yes, I know a lot about feet, but you're better off being pushed in the direction of a podiatrist. Likewise, GPs know a great deal about a lot of things that chiropractors don't. But put simply, chiropractors work on spines day in, day out, and we know a lot more about the spine than they do, and it's about the spine-related conditions too. And the only reason why I'd recommend you see a GP for back problems is if you don't want to do conservative therapy and you just want to patch things, in other words, you want to have drugs or surgery. Chiropractors can't do that. Now, in this first case, we have a patient who had a motor vehicle accident. They went to hospital and they were told they had whiplash. They were told to take painkillers and it would heal on its own. 5 years later, they are still having problems, they're getting worse, and they want to know why it's getting worse. So they came and saw our offices, we x-rayed them, and we found they have spinal instability, most likely from that accident 5 years ago, and now we're not only seeing pain and dysfunction, but we're seeing degeneration. Something that we would have picked up on day one and would have prevented that from happening. You can see these red circles showing instability on those x-rays. Where those ligaments there on the spine should be, they've been stretched and those vertebrae are sliding excessively, causing premature degeneration, pain and dysfunction. Now in this next position, you see a green line. That's how it's supposed to be. Now that we've found out where the problem is and what it is, we can address this and get the patient feeling better. Sure, it's 5 years late, but it's better than 20 years from now where the person's option might have been surgery. Now in this next case, we have a patient whose neck is tilting drastically to the side, having pain and headaches as we can see from this first x-ray. It is called a scoliosis, and they were treated by a dentist by having Botox injections into the muscle. And to be honest, this is not the scope of dentists. The problem I have with this is that Botox causes your muscles to relax. While this might have helped the pain of the problem, it doesn't fix the problem. And if she had a car accident, there'd be less muscle strength and the spinal injuries would be much worse. It is clear in this x-ray that we could see a severe subluxation causing curvature to the spine or a scoliosis, and Botox is not the desired treatment. And as you can see in this next picture here, one of our treatments is chiropractic biophysics, where we traction the spine in the opposite direction to open up the vertebrae, stretch the ligaments and the muscles on the opposite side. And as you can see from this follow-up x-ray, you can have a corrected spine. So again, my point is that you need to make sure that you're seeing the appropriate practitioner for the appropriate problem. If you have a spinal problem, chiropractors are more than capable of addressing these and correcting your problems. Our goal is not just to fix these problems, but is also to prevent them from coming back so we can avoid further problems in the future. But also, I know when a problem is too far gone, and I know that's when it's time to go have a surgical consultation too. Yes, there are some cases that chiropractors cannot fix. My commitment here is that if we don't think we can help you, we'll send you to the most appropriate place possible. But if I can help you, I'll do my very best. So my name is Dr. Andrew from Rabina Chiro Wellness Center, and I'll see you next week on the Chiro Couch. Bye for now.